Now here's Calhoun with the runner at second and two down. Two balls, two strikes, two down. Bottom of the first, no score. Swung on, that's lined in left field. That's going to be a base hit. Friday getting waved around third. Here comes on the throw. This is going to be close, but not in time. And Friday scores first. And it's 1-0 Lowell.